right, temperatures this morning starting off in the upper 60s and lower 70s, 72 here in Jackson and Vicksburg, 72 Natchez, 72 degrees down in Macomb this morning, and highs will be going up into the lower 90s. High pressure and control, clear skies across the entire state, and that's going to be the case for the next couple of days. But as high pressure begins to move back to the west, we'll have a little bit of a dip in the jet stream across our area. That will allow some better storm chances as we head through early next week. Real flow numbers will be a tad bit higher than they were yesterday, as humidity values will be going up. As we head towards about 11 a.m., these real flow numbers will be in the lower 90s. As we head through the day, they'll be up near 95 in some areas, so you'll notice a little bit more steam to the air today as we have a bit more humidity, and that could pop off one or two scattered storms down here towards the Pine Belt later on this afternoon into this evening. The sun goes down, they will diminish. So hot weather continues for the weekend, but that dome of high pressure will move back to the west, allowing a northwest flow pattern to develop, and that will allow a few disturbances to come down across our area, and that will increase the storm chances. Tonight, low temperatures down to 70. Tomorrow, high temperatures near 92. And as we head through the next 7 days, better storm chances, temperatures will be going down. Highs will be in the upper 80s, which is average for this time of the year, and that continues through Friday.